Hey, yo, man, you remember that shit Easy did a while back? Motherfucker said it wasn't gonna work.
Yeah, that old crazy shit.
Yeah, the stupid shit, man. Dope. Hey, yo, Easy. Sucks. Hey, man, what you come off the piano for a minute, man, and bust this crazy shit?
Woke up quick at about noon, just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, before my mother starts bitching about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young niggas at the pad throwing up gang signs. Ran in the house and grabbed my clip with the Mac-10 on the side of my hip. Bailed outside and pointed my weapon. Just as I thought, the fools kept stepping. Jumped in the foe, hit the juice on my ride. I got front and back and side to side. Then I let the Alpine play. Bumping new shit by NWA. It was gangster, gangster at the top of the list. Then I play my old shit, it went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6'4. Jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. They come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Get the fuck out!
Donald B's in the place to give me the pace. He say my man JD is on free base. The boy JD was a friend of mine till I caught him in my car trying to steal an Alpine. Take him up the street to call a truce. The silly motherfucker pulls out a deuce deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker dead, LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. I wanna get ill, so I went to a spot where my homeboys chill. The fellas out there making that dollar, I pulled up in my 6'4 Impala. They greet me with a 40 and I start drinking. And from the 8-ball my breath starts stinking. Left to get my girl to rock that body. Before I left I hit the Bacardi. Went to a house to get her out of the pad. Dumb hoe said something that made me mad. She said something that couldn't believe, so I grabbed a stupid bitch by a nappy ass weed. Started talking shit, wouldn't you know?